Hey guys, what's going on? This is Yip Yip Yoshi, and we are going to play Neo. I have been waiting to play this game. I have finally gotten it, and we're just gonna jump right into it. As soon as we get out of this. Yeah, there we go. Okay, awesome. Let's go ahead and do a new game. Yes, that's fine. Alright, so basically I haven't seen much, you know, of this game in terms of videos and stuff. The only videos I've seen are, you know, the gameplay videos that you know, the game creators and publisher have, you know, released. I haven't really seen anyone play it, so I haven't seen actual, you know, let's play videos of this yet. Although I know that they're out there. So yeah, I'm just going in blind, but that's totally fine. And yeah, let's just jump into it. Amrita. Okay.
Some call it a miraculous stone. The philosopher's stone.
It's very pretty. Oh, Queen, why must you combat?
With Spain. The country where the sun never sets. For control of the entire world.
That's true. I mean, you know, even in real history, Spain just had such an incredible armada of, you know, ships and everything, and they just went crazy and conquering other nations and lands and such. Yeah, all that alchemy, huh? Okay. Interesting intro to all this. This has gone to be used as a prison for traitors and execution grounds for criminals. Learners believe that if the many crows living within its walls were to abandon it, the tower would collapse and London itself would be destroyed. Okay. That's quite the thing to believe. Alright. But I mean, just on first glance, I mean, this looks visually nice and appealing, even though it's dark. But, yeah, for this first episode, we're just gonna play for a good bit and see how far we get. Oh, hey there, dude. Okay, who is she? Oh, well, that's nice. Are you the Angel of Death? Alright. April 1598. This way. Okay. Alright. What am I attacking? Nothing there. Oh. Yes, that's locked. Okay. Like, what am I trying to attack? The guy's just like, nothing to see. All All right, I'm doing all that, but what? Is there something else I need to do? I don't. Yo, homegirl, why don't you tell me the next thing I gotta do? Oh, there we go. Jeez, it's like, what are you trying to look at? Oh shoot, jeez. I was like, what the heck? Yo, bro. Oh jeez, I am getting beat. Aw, you got beat, bro. Aw, you did it. Oh. They got the ragdoll physics in here. Oh. Well, it doesn't look like he's gonna move anymore. Well, that's cool. Okay. Oh, okay. Running. I guess we're going to run. Where? I guess we can open the door now. Hello.
I guess yourself is your only savior.
Hmm. So it is, you know, battle-wise and all that. So far, it is similar to, you know, Dark Souls. I hate to say it. You know, I hate to make that comparison, but at the same time, you know, it's just what it is. Alright, so we have a sword. So, equipment. Let's get the bastard sword. I guess that's all we can get. Oh, foot guards. Cool, we got boots. Okay, well, boots are nice. Oh, hey. Oh. Oh, cool. Just like Dark Souls, you can... Hey, another... Oh, sweet. So I can have two? Yes, I can. Well, hello there. Double the bastard swords. Wait. How do I... There has to be a way to do it. Okay. Alright, well... Oh well. Let's go ahead. We have one sword, so that's all we need right now. Oh, you dead, sir. You is dead. Alright, well, I guess there's nothing here. Let's just venture forth. Try and escape. Oh, okay, we got shortcuts. Okay, nothing else here. This is very odd. Oh, we can't jump? Oh, see, that's a lame. How can we not jump? Really? That's bogus. Such bogus stuff. You know, in a game like this, you would imagine that you'd be able to jump and stuff, but... Oh, cool, you get gestures. Oh, that's awesome. Okay, let's put on the armor. So we have some stuff. That's always nice. Quite the spiral staircase. Oh, hello. Hello, kind sir. How did you even know I was there? Like, how did you know? Oh, jeez. I forgot. This is just like, you know, you have the stamina bar and stuff. Hooray! What you gonna do? Huh? Whee! Bro, you got nothing on me, sir. Alright, well that was easy. Think we got something else? Oh, wait. Oh, key? Oh, okay, so there's some special effects. Oh. Received firearms damage. Well, they're pretty similar, except for that. Okay, whatever, it's fine. I guess there's nothing else here. So, onward. I do like that run animation. It's pretty cool. Oh, hi there. Oh, you didn't see me? Oh, jeez, dude. How'd you not see me? He's like, what just happened? Yay, get out of here, bro. What you got in here? Oh, whoops. Okay, we got trousers and medicine. Good, trousers are important. We do need pants. alright, let me see if I can... How do I... Set as a shortcut. Oh, whoa. Okay. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Hello. Oh, well. I was not ready. I guess that's one downside of trying to access the menu. Alright. No more Mr. Nice Guy. We're gonna easily just move on. I was just trying to figure out how to set shortcuts. Okay, now I'm good. Let us commence the killing. Because people gonna die. I'm just gonna say that. People are going to die. Hey there. Get out of here, bro. Yeah, nothing. Oh, hello. You stupid doof. Alright, we got gloves. Let me put that on really quick before I get attacked again. Oh, whoa, how'd you get the first hit? Man, you're so dumb. Oh, that's kind of cool. You can see their stamina bar, too. I guess that, yeah, that is pretty cool, actually. Oh, hi. Where are you going, bro? See, that is one thing that's pretty cool, is you can do a forward, like, dodge, which I guess translates into a dodge roll in a sense, but it's pretty much just a forward lunge, so that's kind of cool. I guess I can't go there. Anything right? No? Okay. The camera's kind of easy to control, but at the same time, not really. Especially in those stairs. Oh, okay. What's in here? Oh, whoa. Hey. Dude, you just scared me. What's this? Prey? Is this a safe spot? I guess it is? I don't know if this game does like autosaves. Maybe it does. Kinda seems like it. Oh, hey, there's a person there. So we can change. Okay. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. What's this? A runka. Okay. Let's check this out. Hold on, I already forgot. What, how do you do it? Changing weapons. R1. Oh. Oh. That is smart. Okay. Cool. Hello. Oh, jeez. Yeah, come over here. Oh, no, you don't. Oh, whoa. What? You're still alive? Oh, come on. Really? Oh, man. Okay, that spear thing is a little tougher to use than I thought. So I'm going to remember not to use the spear for now. And this is the go-to weapon right now. Alright, you come on. I wonder if there's a way to do like a fatality or something. Oh geez. Oh come on, I dodged it, dang it. Okay, I can't open it here. Alright. This seems like an important item right here. Oh, we got a battle axe. Ooh. A rain. Okay, we can't use that. So let's use the battle axe. Yep, I figured it would be a heavier weapon. Alright. I guess I'll use this to break this down? Nope. Guess I'll have to use it for the other place. Let me, pray. Say grace to God. Oh, shoot. Okay, so yeah, it's just like Dark Souls. Oh, the battle axe is quite the thing. Look at it get bloodied. Oh, jeez. That's a lot of blood, sir. Oh, wait, I need to go down. Because there was... Hello. Oh, you did the second move? Oh, I wasn't expecting that. Cool. How do I switch? How do I get my medicine back equipped? Alright, you stay there, bro. Don't even dare come at me. Oh, okay, there we go. That's so weird. Okay. Let's take this guy out. Cause YOLO! Can't handle that speed! That speed, though! Oh, there's a guy right there. Okay, so it doesn't do anything. Dang! Alright. I thought that might actually break it down or something, but... it doesn't look like it. That's cool. Alright, I guess we're going up. Someone there. Huh, no one here. Okay. Oh. No documents, nothing, nope.
There's only a limited amount of amrita we can extract from this country, Kelly.
Indeed, the pirates have served their purpose.
The death of the leader of Japan will spark a war and a wonderful.
Oh, hello, who are you?
Once tomorrow's execution takes place, we will get our hands on a compass that will lead us to that Amrita. With enough Amrita, we could subdue Spain, perhaps even the world.
Well, don't do that.
The day when England reigns supreme is near.
Oh, England, you always want to be on top. But then again, that's just like the US. Of the present day, at least.
We must find them before our nation's rivals do. Edward Kelly, you will go to Japan.
To Japan?
It would be to our advantage to keep the wars alive. We cannot gain Amrita if blood does not flow.
Hey! Who are you?
Oh, shoot. Dang. I thought that might happen, but I just didn't know.
Such noise.
Come here. Yep. Oh shoot, that's not what I wanted. Get out of here, dude. Your spear does not scare me. Okay, so he's gone. There is... It's a good thing I came here because I would not have seen that. Alright, let's go ahead and put this hat on. So I guess that completes our collection. Really? We get like a top hat? Oh my gosh. That armor just doesn't seem like it'll fit. Okay, here we go. There might be people here. Nope. Oh, we got gloves again. But we already picked up one, so... Oh, box! Boxes! Alright, I guess we're going up. Or maybe not. Maybe we're going down. Anything here? Oh, there's more. Oh, hello. Oh, what? I thought I dodged the other way. Jesus. I gotta be careful here. Yeah, get out of here. I guess I gotta use the medicine. My first one. Anything in this bookcase? Nope. What's here? Nope. What about back here? Oh, just more bookshelves. Okay. Well, I guess we are going through here. Oh, this probably unlocks that one door. Yes, it does. Okay. Huh? Oh, that's the prayer. Okay. Oh, jeez. I'm so bloodied up, dude. Dang. Okay, let me go ahead. I'll pray. I don't care if I respawn these guys. They're nothing too crazy. I'm just surprised that you don't get, like, options and stuff. I thought in this game you would when it comes to saving. How did that guy not hear you? That is what I don't get. Oh, hello. Oh, that was a bad mistake, dude. Well, at least we're getting medicine, though. That helps. But what I'm curious about is, how do you do, like, counterattacks? Haven't learned that. Oh. Sweet. A coat. Oh, we already have a coat. Whoa. We outside. There's a guard right there. We got some ravens, I guess. What's over here? Oh, hello. Oh, we don't have a ranged weapon. That kind of sucks. Okay. Let's wait until that guy passes. Just to make sure that, you know, we keep ourselves safe. Unless this guy somehow senses us. Oh, he's actually coming out here. Well, oh well, his loss. Hey, bro. Hey, why aren't you looking this way? I'll give you a little stabby stab. Whoops. Are you trying to regenerate? Oh, I went right into it. Oh, that was so stupid. Get out of here. You ruined my life. Oh, I think the stones are what I can use to, Oh. No, never mind. Huh. So the stone is just like... Oh. Well, that's interesting. Okay, well, hello. Get out of here, dude. I'm getting used to it now, at least, so that's good. Oh, boots. I already have it. Hello. I just want to say hi. You missed, but it's okay. Yeah, you did. Let's go ahead and get this. Alright, gloves, medicine, and a sword. It'd be cool if we could dual wield. Have two swords, but I guess we're not able to. Because we have to have a ranged weapon, so... That sucks. I'm not too surprised by it, but... Dude, you got nothing on me. I'm getting the hang of this now, so... You don't want to mess. What's this? Oh, trousers. Why am I getting all this extra gear? That's what I don't understand. Oh, I can't even jump. This sucks. This was like a real like action RPG game. Oh shoot. We'd be able to jump and stuff. Hello. Oh, dude, you did. Oh, that instinct, though. Okay, I guess nothing here. That's awesome. Everything's awesome. Hello, puppet. Hello. Whee! Hello. Okay. We're doing pretty well now. I mean, I'm sure I'm gonna mess up anyway, but at least as of right now, I'm doing way better. Okay. I feel like those guys might be a little bit tougher. Ah, same with this guy. Oh, there's a box here. Arunka. Okay, cool. I'm not using it, but... Can I sneak up on him? Oh, that's not fair. I wish we could, like... I don't know. I guess there's no way to do a thing yet? But you would think that you'd be able to already. Guarding, dash, lock on, attacks. Huh. Yeah, I guess not. Unless you learn it later in the game, but... Or like later in the beginning of this game. Oh, jeez, you doof. I hate you. Get away. It's a night. Yet another. Hey.
Looks like I might be able to escape from the top of that tower. How can I get up there?
How can you get up there? I don't know, bro. We gotta get to the top of the tower? Well, this is going to the bottom, so this is kind of the opposite way. I'm sure maybe there's an item or something? A no? We can't jump, so that sucks. Ugh. Okay. I'm gonna try and take on this knight. Hey, buddy. Hello. Come with me. Oh, dude, you're slow. That is some really weird walking. Oh, shoot, you have some good defense, though. Okay, you seem a lot tougher. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, whoa, jeez. Oh, man. Well, I did not expect to get knocked out in one. Oh, no. Don't tell me I have to do all that again. Oh, you You made me mad. I guess a good thing is you keep your items, it looks like. Maximum familiarity. Oh, okay. Well, that's good, right? Get out of here, dude. Trousers. Okay, so I have to be mindful of my life. So I have 890. That one attack that guy did was like 500 something, and I was already weak anyway. So yeah, I have to be careful. Alright, let's go down. That's where we were. Oh, we gotta do all this stuff again. I don't need to go against him, or those guys at least. So that's nice. Hello! No, you don't. Whew, okay. We're gonna get this guy. Hello. Oh, you blocked. Dang. You is smart. Is there a bot? No. Alright, I need to figure out how to take out one guard, because I can't take out two at this point. Oh, you're dumb. Oh, you... Oh. Oh, you missed. Hello! Oh, you missed. Oh, I missed too, but okay. So, can I go this way? Nope. All right, time to learn how to take on a knight. Hi. Come with me. Oh, cool. Even though I did like nothing. Oh man, this actually doesn't do as much as I thought it would. I might have to switch weapons here. Oh boy. Okay, let's switch. Oh no, 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 no! Move, jeez, dude! But his stamina just comes right back, so it kind of sucks. Alright, dude, I see your game. Come on. Sizing each other up. Oh, you did the barrel roll, okay. Is that like a critical hit or something? Oh, man. Oh, no, 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 you don't. I'm using that just in case. I'm gonna switch weapons too. Oh, I see what you're doing. Yeah. Get out of here. Cusses. Ooh. New armor? Yeah, that I already know. So get away. We got coats. Oh, okay. So let's receive damage from attack. Oh, this is better with the multi. Okay. Alright. So this is damage reduction, toughness, barehanded attack. Okay. Attack plus 5 damage. Huh. Interesting how all these weapons and armor all have different special effects. So that's pretty similar to this, except it has more. But we're not using bare hands, so. There's. I do like that plus 5, though. Yeah, let's do that. Trousers. This seems better. Yeah, that's fine. And then boots. Ooh, way better. Jeez, okay. Interesting. Interesting how this all plays out so far. Okay, let's go ahead and see what's here. Oh, hi. Hello, you gonna fall? Oh, shoot, what? You? No, not you. Oh, it's you. Don't worry, I'll come for you. Oh, that is epic. Why can't I do that like all the time? A breastplate and medicine. Okay. Seems as though I know what I'm gonna wear now. Oh, and you get. Oh! Okay. And a hat. Defense. So we have more life. But this, we have more multiplier, and we have defense and toughness. Okay, let's go with that. The better defense we have, I feel like it'll be good for us. Oh, hello. Oh, shoot. You seem like a tougher one. Oh, no. You're like the same. Oh, no. Oh, no. Excuse me. Oh, wait. I don't want to go that way. No. Oh, this one has a sword. Wait, what happened to the other guy? Oh, he left? Okay. Easier for me. Oh, jeez. Man, that armor really prevents me from doing a lot. Not bad, sword. Okay. Well, the good thing is we get medicine pretty easily, so that's kind of nice. Hello. I will just run backwards. Follow me, sir. Oh, what? Really? That's dumb. Oh boy, okay. You wanna play like that? Fine. Come on. Oh, come the freak on, serious? Yeah. Oh, what? No. Oh, jeez. I tried throwing the stone. I thought that might actually work. Get out of here. Another breastplate. Okay. Oh, boy. quite the game so far. Greaves and... Okay. Greaves we're gonna need. Ooh, okay. So we have... item drop rate. But we lose key. I'll keep it for now. Actually, the sword. Oh, I guess the sword you can change to. Oh, look at that. Very interesting. So quick attack, break. Quick attack, okay. Battle axe, yeah. Quick attack, key reduction, okay, that seems like a better one so far. Ooh, that seems better overall. Well, that's the one I'm going with. 80 parry and strong attack. That's parry. Oh, that's break parry and strong attack damage. And that's strong attack key damage. So technically, this is better. Alright. I don't have a ranged weapon yet. That's fine. Ooh, we get life and no, I like having the endurance for running. If we need to get away quick, you won't be able to with heavy armor, so... So we lose defense. But we get the multiplier, too. Oh, I didn't even look all the way on the top for the equipment rate, waiters and stuff. It's definitely a lot heavier. But it's weird, I can run in these. Or I have more running. Alright, let's just try it out and see, I guess. Seems like I run normally. Great helm and oh my gosh, I'm getting like all this stuff already. A great helm. Oh, I'm definitely gonna get heavier. Alright. Let's just do it for now, I guess. I won't put the gloves on. But man, yeah, I'm getting a lot heavier now. Okay, nothing here. So I need to make my way back. Let's go this way, where those two knights were. Hey guys, how's it going? And I'm dead. Oh my goodness. Well, I think that's a good place to stop actually for now. I wanted to go a little longer, but at the same time, I can just rest up and get ready for the next playthrough. But yeah, I don't think there's anything else. Basic game settings. Yeah, I guess, okay. Oh, controls, okay. Can we do a... Okay, so I guess you can't... Oh, that's interesting. I mean, we just still haven't learned about the counterattacks and stuff. Maybe we don't have them now? I don't know. Okay. Well, either way. Yeah, this was the first episode for Neo. I'm excited to play through this. You know, I've obviously heard really good things. It's got like an overall like 90, you know, plus rating. So this is obviously the game to play. So I can't wait to play this and also play the other games and such as well. So thanks so much for watching, guys. Leave a like if you enjoyed the video and subscribe. Check me out on Twitch as well, and I will catch you guys later. All right, take care.